Why?
I know a curious little boy who is always asking why. Why this? Why that? Why then? Why now? Why not? Why by the by? He wants to know why wood should swim, why lead and marble sing, why sun should shine and wind should blow, and why we eat and drink. He wants to know what makes the clouds, and why they cross the sky, why sinks the sun behind the hills, and why the flowers die. Some of these whys are not too hard to answer if you'll try. Others, no one ever yet has found the reason why.